Okay, out in the garden again with this bougainvillea, whatever they call it. I can't pronounce it, but there we go. Now a big mess to sweep up. And the city gives us a coupon to do this twice a year. We can fill up the back of our truck and take it to the recycle or dump, or I don't know what they do with this. This is something you can compost for free. And this is the tree. I selected the limbs that were to be cut, and I'm not a professional, but I have been around trees long enough to want them not going in toward the middle, so we cut some of those off. But I did all this by myself, I'm proud to say. Ooh, while I'm here, let me let you see my hibiscus tree. This also was a gallon tree in a pot. And we just let it grow. It's been here for about 17 years. The beautiful flowers. Today's a very humid day. I was out here around 7 o'clock this morning. We were out in the front at 6. But trying to get things done before it gets really hot. And so this is where it's going to stay probably the rest of this day. That's okay. I got other things to do. I will get back to it. By the way, it took 4 tries. I've been out here for, or maybe today was the fifth time. And so it took a little while, little by little.